Yeah?
You're a hard man to reach today.
This is my personal number. You're supposed to go through the right channels.
The right chance of getting yielding results, extenuating circumstances. You understand, right?
It's Christmas. I have things to do. You didn't call my home, did you?
No. I hear you have a new arrival. Wouldn't want to risk waking her. Born this year?
Yeah.
First visit from Santa. Very nice. Be sure to get photos.
Is there a purpose to this call?
I was just getting to that. Got something I need seen to. Easy, local. One guy lives alone.
Like I said, it's Christmas.
Yeah, this will come on a Christmas bonus. An extra five on top of your usual. There's a bit of a clock, though. Needs to be done within the next 24 hours. Well, aren't you going to ask why?
No.
It's all discretion. You're earning your money already. So, what do you say? Are you in?
Send me the necessaries. And proper channels this time.
Thank you. rush, but I just wanted to check that you have my flight details. I won't be able to get over there till the 23rd, so just want to make sure that suits you. Love you, bye-bye. Hi, me again. Sorry for taking up all your inbox. I just need to confirm a few things with you as soon as possible. Can you ring me the minute you get this, please? Thanks, love you. Talk soon. Dad, it's Sarah. Look, you're starting to worry me. I can't ring Mom. I don't think she's in the country right now. Are you two talking? It's evening over here. I'll give it until before I start work tomorrow. And if you don't call back, love you.
Services. How may I help you?
I work for a courier company and I was trying to deliver a package to an address, but there was no answer at the door. I can hear the TV on and I tried the landline, but no answer. I'm just worried something might be wrong.
All right, sir. What's the address?
It's the Priory Complex, number 600.
And what's your name, sir?
It's done.
I know. Little buddy in the force gave me the nod. Just wanted to congratulate you on a job well done. The money will be sent in the usual way.
Good.
Very clever as well, making him look like he did himself in. Friends are getting on the wiser, apparently. Worth every penny.
And they're not looking for who called it in.
Barely even qualifies as a loose thread. Everything else is open and shut. They let it slide. And the suicide note. You made him write that first. You sick bastard.
Yeah, well, they do say people get depressed around the holidays.
All right, then. I'll be in touch. Merry Christmas.
Yeah.